My wish for 2021 is for there to be an end to this pandemic that is absolutely crushing our nation, for a successful transition in the White House, but more importantly, a successful transition to the next chapter of Babashi. I wish everyone at Babashi peace and happiness, as well as personal growth. That's my wish for 2021.